A fire at a Niceville marina damaged a boat, and people say they're surprised it didn't spread to more. News 5's Brian Clerkley has an update on how the fire started.
Niceville fire officials say that the fire started in the AC unit of the boat. It was an electrical fire. This is video provided by an eyewitness. You can see the smoke billowing from the boat and the flames start to rise. One witness with a boat across the marina says he has never seen a fire like this.
Black smoke was coming up. Small, many explosions. Small, okay? And it was completely out of control. You could feel the heat from here.
The smoke and fire started to spread. Fire officials say crews did not have access to the boat because the deck caught fire, so they had to use one of their boats to fight the fire. They say the boat is now a complete loss. Authorities with Niceville Fire Department say they had the fire contained in about 10 minutes, and people that live around the marina are thankful because it could have been worse.
It was like staying in front of a stove. It was so hot. I had to shut my back door in my boat because I was afraid that the remnants from that boat will somehow land on ours and you have a problem.
Authorities say there were no injuries and there was a little bit of fire damage to some of the other boats. In Niceville, I'm Bryant Clerkley, WKRG News 5.